Hello YouTubers, today I'm going to be showing you an Oktoberfest look because in Bavaria the big Wiesn is starting. So these are the brushes I'm going to be using today and we'll go all blue and white. Those are the colors of Bavaria. So let's get started. First of all, I want to say that I have prepared my face. I've cleansed it and toned it and moisturized it and put on foundation as well as lipstick. I have used the Mystique lip pencil. I have used the Dusty Rose and on top of that Peach Fuzz and a tiny bit of Hologram just to make it sparkle a little bit more. As blush, I've used the pink blush, but the very light one, as I have rosy cheeks anyway. So let's get started. The next I will be applying is whipped cream from the Sonya color collection, as well as the base was all Sonya color collection, and I'll be applying that to the whole eye. I hope you can see this, as I'm sitting in front of the window. I'm not quite sure how this is coming out. I hope it's not too dark. Light conditions are a bit difficult. I finished applying whipped cream. I'm now going over to the paddle brush, and I am using pressed powder, which is called Lani Mae in very pale blue. I'm pressing that down onto the whole lid. By the way, the cream to powder foundation is excellent to be a preparation. So put it onto the eyelids as well. It will keep the eyeshadow in place a lot longer. The only problem with these powders is they have a bit of a fallout. I'll brush those away later. So it's not a big problem. Now I don't need any more of the light blue, but now I will be taking the paddle of a flappy brush, blender brush, and just blend the light blue a bit higher into the crease and over. So that the whole thing is blended a bit better and can dust away the fallout at the same time. Go. Now I'm taking Blue Bayou from the Sonya color collection. I'm taking the angled brush going into the crease The next trick is to take your forever alluring eyes. There we go. Bit onto your brush. So, go back into your blue bayou. And draw now a line, the eyeliner. Go a tiny bit out. And use as eyeliner. You will need your small paddle brush again. It doesn't matter if it has still some of the light blue on it, because now I'm going to just add a bit more alluring eyes. Okay, that's better. Forever alluring eyes onto that. Add over the lid, let it dry a tiny bit. Over the blue. And then I'm going to go into glitter. I've taken a very pale white glitter with a tiny bit of pink in it, and just putting that over the applied cream. This will keep it in place, and the alluring eyes has also an anti-wrinkle factor in it. Give it that extra little bit of spark today. Without being over the top, because the Oktoberfest is not at night. Well, it is at night as well, but mainly during the day. And there you go. If you want, you can add a little bit of white clarifier at the bottom. Rim of your eye to open it up a little bit more. Put it on the tear duct. And even underneath for a bit of drama. Have it. That's a complete dramatized look. Enjoy yourself. Bye.